good evening and welcome. Have we got a show for you tonight? Great friends here tonight, Russ and Sue Hardy, Bev. Ah, we're going to have a great show. We're also going to keep it in the theme of what's happening this weekend. Come on, England! Yeah, we got a great show to you tonight. Cherry Bev, she's going to be doing a couple of recitals.
This is the self-preservation society.
She's going to be playing some tunes.
This is the self.
We got Miss Peacock herself.
Society.
She's going to be playing some tunes.
Watch your German bench, your butt right.
And my old bud, Russ Hardy.
Come your bonnet fair, we got a lot to do.
He's on the decks. We're going to alternate it for the next hour. We're going to have an orgy of music.
Get your skates on, mate. Get your skates on, mate. No bib around your Gregory Peck today. Hey, rock your plates of meat. Right upon the sink, this is the cell.
Hey, Russ, we're only meant to blow the bloody doors off.
This is the self-preservation society. Gotta get a moving, move on.
The doors.
He said he's never met the doors. Probably one of the best cult movies of all time.
Society.
Michael Caine on lead vocals.
Society. Jump in the jam, jump, that'll get straight. Hurry up, mate, gonna be late. Jump in your father.
Well, massive. Good luck tomorrow night, England.
Self-preservation society. This is a self-preservation society. Jump in the jam, jump in the jam, right. Hurry up, hey, it's gonna be late. Jump in the jam, jump in the jam, right. Tickety-toe,
Massive good evening to Liverpool and Stan and May Evans, to Rock Dancer up in the middle of the Stuart and Jill and Mark Borley. Also, Danny South Wales, Adrian SFCF Wantley, Vicky Richardson and Mark and Christine Smith over in Welling Garden City. Good evening, Wayne Timmons, Julie Foster, Dwayne Krubers, Sue and Sue in North London. And Wayne, 1968. Let me introduce my guest tonight. We have Russ here to my right hand side, a good old buddy of mine from going back to, when do you think, Russ?
1980.
Oh, a few stories there. I have to pay him off regularly, not tell any of them. Come on, Mrs. Hardy, come into the picture and give everyone a big wave. This is Mrs. Sue Hardy. And our very special guest tonight, Cherry B. Come over, Cherry B. Give us a twirl. She said, don't start. And of course, Miss Carole Peacock. Come on. Yeah, we got House of Groovers tonight. Loves a good pussy. All that you can do is watch them play. There's no other way. There's the only hour on TV. We don't get interrupted with adverts. And we can be un PC. There's no other way. All that you can do is watch them. Great choice there, Russ. And we got one from you coming up next, Bev. So we're going to DJ in what we call it, quintupling decking, I think, tonight. Has it ever been done before? I don't know, Russ. Let's have some fun. Having you out there.
I can tell the business.
my favourites from back in the youth club days was Al Capone. This is the B-side.
Feeling we're gonna have a proper house party tonight, eh, Russ?
One step beyond.
Well, a massive good evening to James Slinger. Dave Hughes, Wayne 1958, and out in Essex, Kirsten Aylock. Yeah, good evening to Vicky Richardson as well. As I say, we got some very good old friends here tonight. I don't mean old, I mean they're old. Friends, they're not old. We are old. We're old.
One step beyond.
And it's just wonderful. Anyway, happy birthday to, great choice there by the way, Carol, Debbie Harry, who was 76 this week. This is my choice. Early 80s, Debbie Harry really swept us all off our feet.
Tonight,
Hey Russ, do you want me to play between your gaps? Amazing. I had an Elvis Costello evening only 2 nights ago with Carole here. I know this isn't Elvis. Carole pulled this out. None of us knew what we were going to play tonight, and she had Elvis Costello's version of Pump It Up in her box. And I've got another version of Elvis Costello. Elvis Costello on two-tone. Great choice there, Russ. Well, this next one is Bev's choice. And before I go any further, Bev is a great long-standing friend of mine, and she is an artist, not a piss artist, and she's done this wonderful little drawing with a little comment on us for us tonight and framed it. Absolutely wonderful. And she is going to be doing some recitals tonight. But this is her choice, anyway, of music.
Yeah, I bet you thought I was going to be doing all the punk tracks, but no, be surprised.
You don't know that you love me.
This is what we love about these shows. You don't know what's coming next.
You may think you're above me, yeah. What you think isn't always true. Don't try to debate me. You should know that I'm womanly wise. Like to play. You make me
Well, massive good evening and welcome, Steve Jobs. Welcome to the Central Universe. Well, it's going to be mayhem in here tonight. Well, there we go. Carole's offering now the Love Sitars. Their version of Paint It Black, which is absolutely fantastic. I think it's a slightly speeded up version of the Folk Swingers. I hope you're having a great weekend. Hope you've had a great week. Hope you're all looking forward to tomorrow's evening event. England versus Italy. Sure, it's going to be a showdown. 2016. Secret Affair. Do I love you? Indeed, I do.
Now do I love you? Oh, you have.
Good evening, Peace up in Northumberland. This next one goes especially out for Bev. Oh, she's busy getting drinks ready. Identity. We all grew up in the punk identity. I'm going to hand you over to Bev.
I'm not going to sing this, so, but one of my icons.
Straight after this, we got a poem by Cherry Bev.
I'm going to do a poem now because I think it fits in with tonight. Bit of punk, bit of soul, bit of mod, all the different variations, bit of 90s, all the things that we are in this room, really, all our different identities, should we say it like that. So this is one of my poems, and it's called Yesterday's Kids, and it's a poem that I do with Peach in our band, Cherry and Peach, and it really just sums up youth tribes. I'm out of puff. I know, I've got to keep going, keep dancing, keep playing records. It's great tonight, we've just all bought our records round. It's just like one of those little mix-ups that we all had when teenagers, and we're still doing it. So this is dedicated to all of you listening. Just keep doing it. Let your music define your taste. Don't let creativity go to waste. Dare to wear and just don't fucking care, because those who object will always stare. So when we were goths, rockers, punks or mods, we'd acknowledge each other with subtle nods, because we were the tribes that defined the past. Teenage kicks, forever gonna last. It's all about belonging, feeling understood, being free to challenge if you could. Because we never had no money, we created style from nought. Always going somewhere, always going out. Felt part of a community, a colourful tribe, each individual, difficult to describe. Within each world, we had our rules, we had our fights and nasty brawls, because we would fight for our individuality to define each section of our personality. It felt important to dress a certain way, but then growing up got in the way. But you never really change the passion that's deep, internalise your youth forever to keep. So just be brave, keep your style as we continue to attend gigs all the while. So do you still have the psychobilly heart or the punk mentality good at art? Do you still buy your suits from a Jewish tailor or new romantic hair dressed as a sailor? Do you still wear black even to bed? Don't need to shave to be a skinhead. Has your leather jacket seen better days? Is your tie-dye shirt from an acid haze? Are your badges older than the coppers on the street? Do your Dr. Martens mould to your feet? Do you still go to gigs? Wear the t-shirt? Does your body overexert? Because we are the tribes that defined our youth. These are our values and our truth, because we're still the same but in ageing bodies. Still drinking cider or double bodies. Because you can't take our youth away from us. You can't take our youth away from us. You can't take our youth away from us. But just give us a pension pass for the bus. Thank you.
Hey, ladies and gentlemen, give Cherry Bev a massive round of applause. She used to work with John Cooper Clarke. She's absolutely fantastic. An artist beyond artists. And I mean that, you know. And she likes a cider. Okay, there we go. Joy Division. It's so true though. We live in our youth, in our bodies. Enjoying it out there. We've got some great friends around here. Some incredibly talented friends. We got Russell Hardy. We'll be getting some storms around here. We seem to have got an alcohol storm over Hunston this weekend.
Oh,
it's great to see that everything will be opening up again in a couple of weeks' time. I just love that tune. It was great to share a few precious moments with Peter Hook of Joy Division a few years ago. Stone Valley Festival, which has all been sold out this year. Taking place in August.
Maybe not, but it's one of my favourites, and it's by Polystyrene and X-Ray Specs. Love it.
Back up. the myths that you can get rich, but your boss gets richer off you. Well, you'll work harder with a gun in your back for a bowl of rice a day. Slave or soldier, still you starve, and your head is skewered on a stake. Now you can go where people are one. Now you can go where they get things done. What do you need, my son? What do you need, your son? It's a holiday in Cambodia where people dress in black. It's a holiday in Cambodia where no kids ask for the rock.
Reliving our youth. Well, this is Bev's choice. Shit, I'm having a queue of him.
Oh my God, listen to these lyrics.
Drugs and rock and roll.
As if, eh?
Is all my brain and body need. Sex and drugs and rock and roll.
Yeah, taking us back, way back.
Well, last week.
Very good indeed. Keep your silly ways.
I love you, Bev.
Out the window, the wisdom of your ways. I've been there and I know lots of other ways. You're a jolly bad shot if all you ever do is business you don't like. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll. Sex and drugs and rock and roll is very good indeed. Every bit of clothing ought to make you pretty. You can cut the clothing, grey is such a pity. I should wear the clothing of Mr. Walter Mitty. See my tailor, he's called Simon. I know it's going to fit. A little bit of advice, you're quite welcome, it is free. Don't do nothing that is cut price, you know what they'll make you be. They will try their tricky device, trap you with the ordinary. Get your teeth into a small slice, the cake of liberty.
Choice there, Bev. You got anything to say on that?
What else can I say, really? Sex and drugs and rock and roll.
I'll tell you what, she's a star. She's the real deal.
Sex and drugs and rock and roll.
I haven't seen Bev for 18 months. So great to be back with Bev doing stuff. Absolutely fantastic. This is the Creatures.
Right now, let me take you by the hand. Right now, put your lips at my command. Right now, fly me off to lover's land. Baby, baby, don't you leave me at the post. Kiss me,
kiss me,
make me feel it coast to coast. Right now,
right now,
baby, need your love the most. You set my soul on fire. Only you can satisfy this great desire. Right now,
right now,
break into right now,
right now.
Stars can come from the blue. Right now,
right now.
Just as long as I'm with you. Right now,
right now,
or a ride to outer space. Right now,
right now,
let me have that wild embrace. You have set my soul on fire. Only you can satisfy this great desire. One time,
one time,
let the wine of love flow free. One time,
one time,
be the lover you can be. Right now,
right now,
come and give yourself to me.
I just can't sleep. You got your voodoo working.
Voodoo working.
You got your voodoo working.
Voodoo working.
Round and round the same old thing. Heartache, misery, trouble and pain. You got your voodoo working. And I can't get enough.
Well, we'll not be going over time tonight by about quarter of an hour, 10 minutes, something like that. This is mayhem in here. We got a few titivators in here tonight.
20 long hours, my eyes are so. You've got your voodoo working. You've got your voodoo working. You've got your voodoo working. Voodoo working, and I can't get enough.
So dirty, so sleazy. Bev, it's a burlesque thing.
Ah!
was my eyes off. So you got your voodoo working. You got your voodoo working. You got your voodoo working.
Well, absolute fantastic choice there, Carole.
Can't get it.
It's absolute mayhem in here. It could only be worse if we had Keith Moon here, I think. And he's dead. Else he would be here.
Right, we're gonna stare at some rude boys. Ah.
Time I feel alright is by your side.
possibly one of the first punk bands, certainly a great North London Muswell Hill band, The Kinks. Here we go, a bit of local talent from Jamaica. This is from Original Gravity.
You know you might find a better place to play. You said that you've never been, but all the things that you've seen slowly fade away.
Come on guys, let's have you all in here.
So I start a revolution.
Come on, let's have you all in the picture, dancing.
Cause you said the brain I had went to my head. Outside, summertime is in bloom. Stand up beside the fireplace. Take that look.
We're all going to be up and running in a couple of weeks' time. Clubs are open, bands will be playing. Haven't we been waiting for this? I hope you've all enjoyed the show tonight. Carole's got one more. We're going to run until probably about, oh, I don't know, 20 past 8. Come on guys, let's see all in here. Well there we go, hailing from Jamaica there, The Regulators. Bring it on, Original Gravity. Last year they didn't sit on their haunches, they just pulled out so many great tunes. One more time now. I think Carole's up. Oh, we've had such a good time tonight. Well, there you go. I think that's better than the original by the Gallagher brothers, but hey, everyone's entitled to their point of view.
This is just a tune that I really, really like, and I think you do as well. I hope so. Anyway, there you go. Biggie. Biggie.
Caught us all out. We're going to do some talking.
Okay, what are we going to talk about then? Russ, are we going to talk about turns up against trees or just cue the record?
We're going to go from fucking Latin to American punk rock.
Ooh,
here it is. Yeah.
Here we go. Take it away. Come on, guys. Come on, girls. You have to appreciate music to love it. This is a kitchen party. Let's go. Come on, this will be having ya. Hey, we got a few cool cats here tonight. Cats on Eds. Three more tunes tonight. It's all right, I've got taxis booked for all of them at 9 o'clock. They're not staying. They're not house trained. Well, there we go, Nirvana. Where's It's been so good to be back with great friends tonight. Stephanie Ann, Russell Hardy. This is Sue Hardy. This is Carole Peacock. And myself. Three more tunes. Well, I've got to say thank you to all my fabulous friends. This next record, whoops, this is Bev's...
Look at this from Nirvana to Old Roy. But I'm playing this one for Russell because I love the way he sings along to this. Listen out for the lyrics.
Certain things possible.
Trying to hide that ache in my heart, tearing apart over you.
Just a north of a chills of fever, we're gonna be fine.
Leaving the scene, free as a cloud.
Well, it's been absolute mayhem in here tonight. Shenanigans
over you.
People are letting off a bit of steam. They need to do that. Well, this is what we call a proper house party. I think what Russ is doing at the moment might mute our show. Visually, he's always bragging about what he's got in his pants. All he expels from them. Anyway, I've got to thank each and every one of you for tuning in tonight. And I've got to thank my very good friends here, Sue, Russ, Carole, and of course, Bev, for turning up and sharing a couple of drinks with us. Okay, we've got two more tunes tonight, and we are going to wish our football team the best tomorrow night in the Euro final. Here we go.
Where it began, I can't begin to know it, but then I know it's growing.
Go on now. This is Sweet Caroline. This goes, we have got to beat Italy tomorrow night, but whoever is the best side wins.
And spring became
the Italian
summer.
Job. It's going to happen tomorrow.
Would have believed you'd come along. Hands. Touching hands.
Reaching out.
Touching you.
Touching me, sweet Caroline. Good times never felt so good.
night. And the dancing.
This goes out for you, Cyril, up in North London.
We fill it up with only two.
Come on, girls, let's have you all in the picture.
And when I heard, runs off.
There we go, they told me who I am.
How can I hurt?
I'm such a wuss.
Touching
cloth,
reaching out,
touching
me,
touching you.
Neil Diamond, eh? Whatever next? Well, good luck to England tomorrow night. We need it, and we will do it, hopefully. Last tune of the night. Hope you all enjoyed the show. Massive thanks to our friends Russ, Sue, Bev, Carole.
It's coming home. It's coming home. It's coming. Football's coming home.
We'll go on getting back.
Everyone seems to know the score. They've seen it all before. They just know, they're so sure.
Good England's gonna fly it away. Gonna fly it away. But I know they can play. Cause I remember three nights on the show. Jules Rimmel is still gleaming. Years of hurts never stop me dreaming.
So many jokes, so many sneers.
And all those old souvenirs
weigh you down through the years.
But I still see that tackle and more.
Come on now, let's sing it out
loud. But we felt in the fall. And all the nothing. Shows remain still gleaming. 30 years of hurts never stopped.
1996. 30 years on from the World Cup. Let's do it tomorrow night.
Come on, England!
Come on now, let's be having you out there. Welcome to the centre of the universe.
It's coming home, it's coming home. It's coming, football's coming home. It's coming home, it's coming home. It's coming, football's coming home. It's coming home, it's coming home. It's coming, football's coming home. Still gleaming, 30 years of hurts.
enjoyed the show. We really wish the England team all the best tomorrow night. But coming, you guys, Sue, Bev, Carol, thanks a lot. And we hope you have had a great night tonight. Thanks a lot. And on behalf of Chills and Fever and the Motley Crew and everything else that's going on down here tonight, hope you have a great weekend. Let's wish England all the best tomorrow night. Thanks a lot. Good night.